New this noon, we have learned when the man accused of murdering three Pittsburgh police officers will go on trial. Richard Poplawski is accused of shooting and killing officers Paul Shulo, Stephen Maley, and Eric Kelly. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo is live downtown right now with this brand new information. Bob?
Yeah, you know, we're 1 year out since the killing of the officers. The judge says we're a half year away from the start of the trial, but the defense is saying that's not enough time. Here specifically is the ruling from Judge Jeffrey Manning. He says the jury selection for the trial of Richard Poplawski is now set for September 20th. He's allowing up to 2 weeks to pick those jurors in Dauphin County. He says he doesn't think it will take a full 2 weeks to do it. Trial date set for October 12th. He is also requiring that both the defense and prosecution have co-counsel so that a backup lawyer would be available if the lead attorneys are not available. Now, Assistant Public Defender Lisa Middleman says that it's going to take a substantial amount of time to prepare for the trial. She doesn't believe, especially with bringing a co-counsel on, that's enough time. She says there's 75 CDs of photos and audio to go through. The physical files, 6 feet wide. She says, in her words, quote, grossly unfair that the defense has to have what she described as a hurry up and prepare defense of this case. The judge told her that it was his understanding this was to be her only case. She says she has other clients. She cannot ethically set them aside. The judge said he's not going to hear more arguments about that. He's telling her, put it in writing. Meanwhile, we only heard from one witness today, the district judge who had actually arraigned Richard Poplawski, saying that at that time in the hospital room, 3 a.m., the day after the killing, he told him of his rights under the Constitution, including his right to a defense attorney. He says he also told Richard Poplawski, if you're wise, you'll keep your mouth shut. This pretrial hearing now continued until April 19th. A detective who was involved in the investigation of Poplawski, not available to testify today. He's expected to be available to take the stand on April 19th. Reporting live downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.